Churches come in all shapes and sizes. Some churches have rock bands, some have choirs. Some are on TV and preach to millions, while others reach just a handful of believers. But why? Why are there so many and so different? And more importantly, what happened to the church Jesus Christ organized? To be brief, it's like this. Jesus was a master teacher. He showed us the type of people we need to be to live with God again. And since that's no easy task, he created a church, a place where believers could learn and live the things he taught. He chose 12 apostles, or leaders, to guide the church after his death and ascension into heaven. The apostles worked really hard to keep it all together, but eventually people split off and formed other churches. And they didn't always stay true to the things Jesus taught. For hundreds of years, people only had parts of Christ's original teachings. But when the time was right, Jesus restored all that was lost and started his church again through a prophet named Joseph Smith. 12 new apostles were chosen to help lead the church, just like before. So there it is. His church existed before, and it exists today, benefiting and blessing the lives of millions all over the world and right in your neighborhood.